A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 5th April, on the front page you have RBI cuts benchmark interest rate again, lowers GDP forecast to 7.2%. So yesterday also we discussed in news how the RBI Monetary Policy Committee is likely to go for a repo rate cut like the last monetary policy review decision. So the repo rate has been cut further by 0.25%. So it has been by 25 basis points to 6%. So this is the announcement. Plus also the GDP forecast has been brought down from 7.4% to 7.2%. So here you can see the change in repo rate being shown from 2016 to 2019, and this is the last two consecutive rate cuts which we have seen. After earlier we had seen an increase in rate cuts, increase in repo rate. And this is regarding inflation. So it is inflation targeting which the RBI Monetary Policy Committee conducts. So based on the CPI inflation, that is consumer price index inflation, the repo rate is changed. So since inflation targeting, and the target for RBI Monetary Policy Committee is 4% plus minus 2%, so it can range from 2% to 6%. And presently we see inflation is at 2.57%, that is retail inflation, CPI inflation. So that is why, since it is near the lower range, that's why the repo rate has been cut to give a boost to the economy. But this depends on the banks transferring this rate cut to as a lender to its interest rates too. Then on page 2 below you have regarding the ban, the highway ban in Jammu and Kashmir, which was in news yesterday. So it is said this highway ban in Kashmir is likely to hit tourism, horticulture. It is said apple crop will bear the brunt, as the maximum brunt. So this is regarding the 270 km national highway, which will be banned for civilian traffic twice a week to facilitate the security forces movement. So this is a decision taken in context of the attack which took place, the Pulwama attack, in which 40 CRPF personnel were killed. Then on front page below you also have release of Modi biopic put off indefinitely. So this is regarding the movie on Prime Minister Narendra Modi, which is scheduled to be released soon, but then now this release has been put off indefinitely. The Election Commission has said that it has received responses of producers in the BJP on the issue, and it will take a call on the issue today. Also on page 7 you have Supreme Court to hear plea on Modi biopic. So this is regarding the same movie. So the Supreme Court has directly been approached as well. So the petitioner says that this movie is a blatant violation of the Representation of People's Act, of Cinematography Act. So because advertising is not allowed when the model code of conduct is in place. And it is said the movie, the four producers of the movie, they are BJP members. So that is why you can see all four producers are card carrying official BJP members. And then here you have UAE's top honor for Modi. So the United Arab Emirates President Khalifa bin Zayed Al Nahyan has awarded Prime Minister Narendra Modi with UAE's highest civilian award, the Order of Zayed. This is the honor which has been given. Below you have in Supreme Court, government defends electoral bonds. So this is regarding the electoral bonds, the case which has been heard in the Supreme Court, and the government says that invisibility of donors isn't retrograde. So this is further arguments taking place in this case, which we have already discussed in detail when the case began few days ago. And then here you have judiciary can't be destroyed in the name of transparency, CJI. So this is regarding bringing collegium under RTI Act. So the CJI constitutional bench says that this will scare away judges. On the editorial page, the first editorial is RBI's reduction in benchmark rates is an acknowledgement of a slowdown in growth. So this is no surprise. This the repo rate, the front page news which we discussed. This is on expected lines. Then this is outer clarity. So this is editorial which says India must take up more forcefully the case against weaponization of outer space. So this is in the context of how outer space has been used for weaponization. India itself has successfully launched PSLV C-45 rocket that placed 29 satellites in 3 different orbits. So, you know, this was also the defense-related satellite which has been put in space. So this has been done by various countries. So, this editorial actually talks of how space should not be used for weaponization. Then the lead article is Making Democracy Meaningful. So this article says freedom must be foregrounded and each person enabled to contribute her best to it. So this is regarding how election is a tool for making democracy meaningful and to bring in real freedom in the country, where every person feels free and can do, you know, and can contribute his best to it. Then below you have a presidential style race in Andhra Pradesh. So this is regarding the assembly campaign which is taking place in Andhra Pradesh, which has been personalized with Chandrababu Naidu and Jagmohan Reddy trading charges. So this is regarding state politics. You can skip it. Then on Fridays on the op-ed page, we have this Parle coverage. So this today the question is jobs or doles, which is the way forward? So regarding, you know, government, whether it should provide direct cash transfer or create conditions for employment. So that is discussed here. On international page you have MPs pass legislation to rule out no deal Brexit by one vote. So this is the bill which instructs Prime Minister Theresa May to seek extension to Article 50 of Lisbon Treaty under which Brexit is taking place. Britain is exiting European Union. Then below you have Australia introduces strict laws to tackle violent online content. So Australia will fine social media and web hosting companies up to 10% of the annual global turnover and imprison executives for up to 3 years if violent content is not removed expeditiously under a new law. Then below you have Brunei LGBT community lives in fear. So, a new Sharia law has been passed in this Southeast Asian country which will be implemented this week, which prescribes death penalty for gay sex. On business page, you have linking small loans to external benchmark after further talks. So, RBI factors in issues such as interest rate, risk management, system upgrade and has decided to link small loans to external benchmarks like repo rate. So when repo rate changes, then these small loans interest rates should also change. Then this is stressed asset circular to be revised soon. So the RBI governor Shaktikant Das has said that after the Supreme Court quashing the February 12 circular, RBI will come up with a revised norms now. On page 14 you have SEBI panel for more players in commodities. So commodity derivatives will be a new asset class for investors and can be used as hedge against inflation. So SEBI has recommended opening the commodity derivative segments to all categories of institutional investors in a phased manner so that the depth and liquidity of the commodity market is enhanced. Then there's no important news on the last page. So these are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website asha.com. Here the current affairs is uploaded on a daily basis along with the PDFs which can be downloaded. Plus also you can have a look at the detailed current affairs video too. So here you can see the details provided regarding the current affairs course, which is the full news coverage course. A sample video is also provided here. So that is it. And also the monthly compilations are available here. So you can download the monthly compilations for news as such. So that is it. Thank you.